You know, as much as I enjoy watching volcanoes up close and personal.